on the road again. I'm guessing that's what the Rockies were singing on their way to Montana today. But after the short day off, it's back to work against the Billings Mustangs for the next 3 days for the Grand Junction Rockies. And the Rocks are currently third in the Southern Division of the Pioneer League, and the Mustangs, they sit at last in the North with only 9 wins on the season. But the biggest storyline is the Rockies' first-round draft pick, Ryan Rolison, making his pro debut today as he got the start against Billings. He had plenty of run support early in the game as the Rockies exploded for 6 runs in the first 2 innings. Grant Levine started things off scoring, and he had 4 RBIs in the game. 24 total actually leads the team. Will Golson had an RBI double in the second inning, making the score 4-0. And then Nico DiColatti, he had an RBI double scoring Stovall in the second as well. There were 6 total runs scored. I already said it, but can't emphasize it enough. The Mustangs were able to chip away for 4 runs, and that's why this final score was 9-4. But Stovall, he cooled down a little bit after his crazy good first 2 games, but still had a pretty good game, and he reached on an error, was hit by a pitch, stole a base, scored a run, had a single, and also struck out. And as far for Rolison, in his debut, it was solid except for the one blemish in the second inning when he gave up a solo home run to Pavel Manzanero. But other than that, he was great. Retired the first 3 batters that he saw in the first inning, striking out 2 in 2 innings of work. He threw 28 total pitches, and 21 of them were strikes. So it seems like he's already aggressive and comfortable on the mound. So we'll keep you updated on his progress throughout this season.